You don't gotta believe, cause hate is what I'm rolling on. Come on. I love the life I live. Being scared won't hold me back. I gotta fight my fears. My creative juices flowing, can't be like my peers. Cause the bush is.
What is up, everyone? It's DJ Garcia, Ray Remy Garcia. Today we have Kingsman: The Golden Circle trailer number one. Very excited because I really love Kingsman. I haven't watched it in a minute, but I did watch it like so many times at this point. It's a really good movie. It's funny. The story is cool. Effects, like everything. Like, it's a good spy movie, I guess. And they almost kind of make fun of spy movies. And it's just a really good movie all around. And so now we have the second one. So we're gonna react to this in 3, 2, 1, go. I don't know who the villain is.
I saw in you what someone once saw in Ooh. Me. Something that can't be taught. The makings of a kingsman. Being a kingsman is more than the clothing we wear, or the weapons we bear. It's about being willing to sacrifice for the greater good.
Oh, shit. Are you
ready for what comes next?
Oh. Damn, destroyed the fuck. Damn! Created a sinkhole. So I face the final curtain. My friend. Ooh, I love his character. I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. For what is a man? Oh! That Channing Tatum? The action. What? I love the action in here too. Woo. Oh, he's in here. Oh my god. She's in here too. And Jeff Bridges. What the fuck? Why did I not know this?
Oh my god.
He's back too. Cool. Well, I knew he was coming back. I'm just shocked that they showed him in the trailer. Like, so it looks like their whole place gets destroyed. Someone's trying to take them down. That's what I got out of it. Didn't know what the cast was. I didn't know she was in here. I didn't know he was in there. Especially Jeff Bridges. And then, of course, I knew Harry was coming back, but I didn't know they would actually show him in the trailer. I forgot to talk about the action. The action in the movie, the first one, is just so, for me, it's amazing. I love it. And it's just so funny, especially the end, the whole conclusion part. It's like action-packed and funny at the same time, because the story is a bit ridiculous, but that's how I said they make fun of spy movies, and how it applies is just so crazy and random. And so it's gonna be the same thing here, it looks like. Not gonna say it's the best trailer, it didn't get me too hyped or too pumped. I was getting excited just because of the cast. I'm gonna see it. For sure. So if you guys like this reaction, please give this video a like. It would really help me out. Comment down below. Let me know what you think about the first trailer for Kingsman: The Golden Circle. And if you want to see more on my channel, please subscribe. And I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.